Welcome back into Way 31, everyone. It was an incredibly exciting day of high school volleyball today at the Von Braun Center, where the North Super Regionals took place. The first of 3 days that will decide who gets a trip to Birmingham for the state tournament. 43 area teams were in action today and over the next two, and the atmosphere was absolutely electric. The student section showed up with their support, and teams like Madison Academy came out hot, winning in round one before being knocked out by East Limestone 3-2. Another second round matchup was between Hazel Green and Arab, and it was the Trojans who would come out on top in this matchup, advancing to the semifinals with a 3-0 win over the Knights. Athens, another school that will find themselves in the semifinals tomorrow, after they get a second round win over Fort Payne. And Brewer, another team that will be back in action tomorrow after a 3-0 win over Boaz. And they'll take on Lawrence County. The Red Devils, they got a 3-0 set win of their own as today. Regions 2, 3, 5, and 6 were in action tomorrow. Regions 1, 4, and 7 are in action. And of course, those regions that played today, they will finish up tomorrow as well. So we'll have some area champions.